Hello, my friend. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the economics bilingual room. We go to work about a new video. In this case, over the production possibility curves. This is the last video from the unit one, and I finally, when I finish the video, I will tell you about the possible tests from this unit. Let's go. A production possibility curve is an economic model that simplifies the production of a country of an economy only in any two goods. How you will see after good X and good Y. It's a border, frontier or boundary that shows the maximum production level of these two products. As I say you, usually good X and good Y. And therefore, all the efficient combination of product factors necessary to produce those maximums in function of the technology in the moment. Very important question. This is the graph from the frontier or the border and possible points. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4 points, A, B, C, D, and now we go to work about this point. A point like A or B, there are maximum efficiency situation. All the resources are fully used. They represent the maximum production at the current technology level. The second one, points like C, you can see, first of all, A or B are over the frontier. Like you see. Second one, points like C, there are situated into the area of the frontier. For this question, they are not maximum efficiency situation, there are issued resources. For example, we can speak about the bad use of the capital of the or bad use to the labor or the land. Points like C, like this, they are impossible situation at the current technological level. They can only be achieved if the technological level is increased. Technical improvement shifts the curve outline. Now, outward. Now we go to see how the technological improvement can shift the curve outward. When the level of technology improves, the production possibilities frontier shifts over. There are several possibilities, concretely three, that show this situation. If the development of technology is for all products, we are over image A, frontier shifts outward equally at it, all its points. Like you see, as in good Y, in good X, the frontier shifts outward. Second one, if the development of technology is only for the good X, or it occurs only in that good, imagine B. Frontier shift outward, but turning of the axis of the good Y. That does not influence technological development. And finally, if the development of technology is only for the good Y, or it occurs only in a good imagine B. C, sorry. frontier seat or war, but turning of the axis of a good X that does not influence it in only the judgment. Well, my friend, this is all that we can speak about the frontier, about the possible points, and the use of the resources of productive factors in a country or in an economy. Tomorrow in classroom we will see and air the video, and after we have a team about the concept about the production possibility curves, and finally we decide we will decide to situate it at a test, exam, little exam about the unit 1. Thank you very much. I see you tomorrow. A big hug.